Enjoying yourself?
Yeah, you? Having a good birthday?
What's it look like?
You were really beautiful.
Well, I had my moments.
You still are, of course.
Thank you. That's very kind. You know, you remind me of myself when I was your age. Cocky, think you know it all. High-head spirit. You've got that too.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Stacey, you're only young once, darling. Don't waste it.
Mini bagel.
To go.
I want to make sure you're okay. It would mean the prelim is going out.
No, I'm dying of jealousy, can't tell.
Where's your bloke?
What?
Your new bloke. Thought we'd be here.
What's the matter, Bradley? I want to see if you measure up.
Go back, a friend.
I told you.
Well, try again, darling. Come on, look, it's Ben's birthday, eh? Just make the effort. Good girl.
Go and talk to her.
Drink?
Oh, cheers.
Yeah. You look gorgeous. Whole sea view. I'm so jealous.
Oh, well, don't be. We aren't moving next week.
I thought you'd found someone.
Is that a mystery man?
You won't leave me alone.
First flush. Enjoy it while you can.
So, when you go in then?
It's not the right time, you know. The kids are settled in school. It'd be better when they've left home. Me and Max, just the two of us. Sun, sea, long, sexy siestas.
Sounds like a pipe dream to me.
There's no harm in dreaming, is there?
No. If you're both dreaming the same thing. I mean, look at me and Bradley. I was all set to move in, but in his head, he'd already finished it. And I didn't have a clue.
You think, can I? I'm sure it weren't like that.
You can't trust no one, Tanya. You're all a grown up. Haven't you known that yet?
Where have you been?
Home. I forgot this.
Oh, what would I do without him?
I don't know. You'll just have to wait and see.
Drinks?
Yeah, same again.
Your wife and I were just having a very interesting conversation.
Oh, yeah. What about?
Your future.
The house. House in Mallorca.
Every woman's dream.
Yeah, well, it's a potential investment, that's all.
So romantic.
Stacey, listen to me.
How was your day?
The house is nothing.
Nothing? You're planning on moving to Spain with your wife and that's nothing?
Look, I just said it to keep her happy, all right?
You said the exact same thing to me.
Just get off me,
otherwise I'll start shouting here.
What was that about?
You. Maybe you should tone down the old pretty thing, yeah? Think about Stacey's feelings.
Well, you broke her heart once, son. Twice. Be cruel.
She was out back.